Hey guys, I'm out here on the river this morning trying to get into some pigs. It's a nice, beautiful morning. Water's a little cold, but you know, maybe we can find some. All right, let's get into it. Oh, I missed him. Damn. I missed him. There's a good sounder there too. I rushed a shot because they were looking at me. A bunch of piglets, two sows. That deer caught me and she blew off. I don't think she blew, but she ran off. Oh, man. I don't think I hit any of them. I rushed the shot. Got excited. Fuck. Well, poop. Hopefully we can see him again. Let me see more. Well, that was quick. I didn't expect that. I wish I had a scope. They were right in here. I didn't get any of them. I was trying to get the two. I don't see any blood. I don't think I hit him. Thank you.
every fucking time. Oh, I hate those things. I spooked them or if something else did. Last night or this morning before I got here. You can tell because it's black. They use this slide. Don't know if I like to do that because I'm by myself. I like to stick to the open where I can see them and they can see me, especially since that's an escape route for them. You know, they come down that way when they're running off. I don't want to get hit. Nobody's been here and they trampled all through it. Looks like a lot of them too. See, it's just like, it's like they're traveling through here. I've missed them. I keep telling myself I need to put a trail camera up here. I never do. See when they're running back and forth and using this. Looks like they may have, I don't know if they shot any pigs, but definitely scared them quite a bit. Although I am seeing for a sign. I'm just not seeing the numbers that I normally do back here. That's okay. Those were pigs. I think I missed this opportunity. Sounded like he ran pretty far back. He got up and ran. They don't normally do that. I guess he's had a couple encounters before. I'm kind of just waiting in this spot because I got a sick dog. My wife is updating me. Tell you what, I ran into more deer than I have anything else today. So, look at all that carp. Wow, look at all of this. I should have my bow with me. It's a lot of carp. It's probably not sport though. I missed that opportunity with that pig. Kind of bummed me out. I should have been going a little bit slower, but that's okay. I'm gonna head back. It's the end of the river, or not the end of the river, but the end of the progressing that way that I'm gonna do. But yeah. I mean, I've hit pigs on the way back before, so maybe we'll do it again this time. If not, then I only have that one. Or I miss those two. That still kills me. And a couple of deer. a couple of deer spooking me. I don't know. Like, I don't have anybody to go and do this with me, but I like to do it. It's scary most of the time. I don't know, I've been charged before, it's not fun. I stay calm, cool, and collective, but, you know, sometimes I think I get lucky doing this by myself. Well, back to heading back. I'll keep you guys posted if I see anything. A good chance. I mean, usually I don't walk, like, usually I don't care, and then I run into something. So, alright. I was hoping to see one more pig. We'll see. Walking bare feet because shoes are too loud. You know you're coming when you got shoes on, but when you walk with, when you walk barefoot, they can't really make you out. Kind of confuses them. Any quieter. That's not good. Signal. It's kind of where I expect to see a pig. We'll see. I got one. I was hoping that sow would come back. I missed her. I thought that branch back there was one, but I guess not.
. 4%. All right. I'm lucky I got this on here. I ran across a couple pigs. It looked like a small sounder, probably the ones that I ran into earlier. I missed the mom. I think I got a couple of the piglets. So we'll see. Yeah, I got one piglet. Two piglets. Well, I'm not gonna show this part. You're just gonna have to take my word for it. I got two piglets. Well, I'm back at the truck. Yeah, it's unfortunate that I had to shoot some piglets, but you know, they're pretty invasive. They tear up a lot of stuff. Those piglets are just going to grow up and then have piglets of their own. So, I mean, it's just something that has to be done. You know, they take away a lot of natural resource from our native wildlife species. So, but, you know, hey, appreciate you coming along. And maybe next time we can get something a little bigger. I can be a better shot. All right. You guys have fun. I'll see you guys next time.